I have worn a number of different hats over the years. Paralympic gold medalist, five-time world record holder, international speaker, corporate lawyer, board director, sports broadcaster, brand ambassador, stunt double for Charlize Theron, and mother to two beautiful girls. I was born without my left hand and forearm. In many ways, having a disability has enhanced my life. I've made the most incredible friendships through Paralympic sport. I've had the opportunity to travel the world. I've developed empathy, grit, and a growth mindset beyond what I otherwise might have. And I get half-price manicures. In my 20s, I trained 6 days a week as captain of the Australian Paralympic swim team, while simultaneously building a professional legal career, which included stints in Paris and Washington, D.C. In 2012, my dream came true when I won a gold medal at the London Paralympics. Since then, my career has spanned the industries of law, sports administration, and television broadcast. I've been a mergers and acquisitions lawyer, the in-house counsel for the Australian Olympic Committee, an award-winning sports broadcaster, and Vice President of Paralympics Australia. At the age of 24, I was honoured to be awarded a Medal of the Order of Australia for my service to sport. I feel fortunate to have built a successful corporate career and to have fostered diversity, equity, inclusion, and belonging in organisations I worked for and now consult to. Building a sense of belonging is at the heart of everything I do. In 2019, while on maternity leave, I graduated from the Stanford University Graduate School of Business. My time at Stanford was transformative, and following the program, I began my own company and feel privileged to now travel the world speaking with and consulting to companies on the topics of culture, leadership, growth mindset, grit, kindness, and belonging. While I was in the Bay Area, I was also introduced to the world of tech startups and became very interested in the intersection between technology and inclusion. For people with disability, technology can revolutionise accessibility. I'm excited to see how the Covvi hand assists me with everyday tasks and activities, and also how it might alleviate some of the pain I have in my right arm and shoulder from overuse. I'm delighted to partner with Covvi, and I'm so excited for the journey ahead.